The pop icon Madonna has gone through numerous transformations throughout the years, each one accompanied with a new hairdo. Her hair has always been the center of attention, whether it was her Marilyn Monroe-inspired curls in the 80s or her periodic forays into deeper hair colors. Here are Madonna's 11 hairstyles, haircuts, and hair color that you will surely adore. Number 1. 1985 Side Ponytail Goals. It seems only appropriate to kick things off with one of Madonna's signature 80s hairstyles, as it is arguably one of her most recognizable looks ever. Madonna and Cyndi Lauper were among the celebrities who popularized the side ponytail again, and helped make it the hairstyle of the decade. Number 2. 1988 Madonna with Short Hair. Madonna's short hair started the Marilyn Monroe lookalike trend, followed by Christina Aguilera, Miley Cyrus, and Kate Upton. She is a bombshell with short blonde curls and scarlet lipstick, honoring the actress. Number 3. 1989 Madonna with dark hair. Madonna was not always blonde. Who knew? The material girl is naturally brunette. For her 1989 Like a Prayer music video, she switched from platinum to chocolate brown hair. Number 4. 1990 Madonna with long hair in a ponytail. With her high-impact braided ponytail and conical bra, Madonna presented the world with one of the most recognizable looks in the history of her career. Number 5. Lots of layers. The Rachel Green effect made face framing layers and textured cuts popular in the 1990s. Madonna accepted the 1997 Golden Globe for Evita with delicately curled layers and a side fringe, highlighting her inherent beauty. Number 6. 2007 Classy Curls. Madonna wore these short, Hollywood waves for a red carpet debut, proving that you don't need long, flowing locks to express yourself. This honey blonde hair color and stylish center part are a great style for the mother of six. Number 7. 2009 Retro Back Combing. Madonna, always ahead of the curve, favored back combing before it became popularized by Brigitte Bardot. Although her hairstyle is very 60s glam, a sky-high bouffant with blown-out layers, she manages to make it look completely current and chic. Number 8. 2013 Blunt Bob at the Met Ball. Madonna, who has never been one to shy away from a fashion challenge, went all out for the punk theme of the 2013 Met Ball. It's clear to say that Madonna with black hair is a winning combo, especially with her sharp brown bob and striking micro fringe. Number 9. 2016 Boho Waves. As you can see, Madonna loves experimenting with her style. She used to be a wild youngster, but now she is more bohemian. Madonna's long hair with grown-out roots and kinky waves makes her effortless style more scaled back than her earlier efforts, but no less gorgeous. Number 10. 2018 Goth Queen Vibes. Another historic Met Gala hairstyle. The Queen of Pop's Gothic Queen style embraced 2018's Catholicism theme. She controlled the red carpet with her black net veil, pigtail plaits, and magnificent golden crown. Number 11. 2019 Super Blood Wolf Moon Hair. The singer, known for her distinctive blonde hair, recently deviated to a darker, more mysterious look in honor of the recent Super Blood Wolf Moon. The star took to Instagram to show off her dramatic new look, which consisted of visibly short dark tresses styled in sexy, vintage curls. What was your favorite style? Please share your thoughts in the comments section below. Please subscribe and like this video. Thanks for watching.